Hey everyone, Coach Steve here. A lot of people when using a sail dagger make the mistake of holding it edge out, like this. But that's not the best way to do it. Give your opponent a thumbs up, put the dagger in your hand, put the flat of your thumb on the flat of the blade. This gives you a more feel-insensitive grip and allows you better control and manipulation.